Somebody actually drove this in here to the movie theater. No lights. The car's held together with ratchet straps and probably duct tape. Windshield's blown out. Yeah, because you know that truck just didn't run over it. No, that didn't happen. No, it really didn't. Airbags. What the hell is that? Some sort of notice that this car is a POS. What's the rear? Is it held on with zip ties? No? It's intact. I nominate this for Hooptie of the Year.